Hull City midfielder Ryan Mason has been forced to retire at the age of 26 as a result of the fractured skull he suffered against Chelsea in 2017. More to follow.